Commander of the vessel, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the master, Captain Demetrius Curtis. Actually, let me give you a little bit of a tip. Whenever I put the mic here, this is your cue to go crazy. That means scream, be loud, stand up, run around the ship, rip off your clothes, the whole nine yards, whatever you feel like. And test drive. First sitting, they didn't understand English very well. Either that, or half of them had humor. Actually, I have something little to say. It's not very difficult to become the most frequent cruiser. If you start cruising this year, and you take 27 cruises a year, by 2043, internet is for free. With the speed that the internet going on ships, that works a lot. Well, I was asked earlier at the Dorsey if I dated the boss's daughter to make it her captain, which is not entirely false. But to my defense, I graduated high school on the top of my class and joined college on a scholarship. I graduated on the top of my class with honors and joined celebrity cruises on her first new-built vessel back in 1990, the Horizon, as a cadet. Thereafter, I became a second officer, a first officer, a chief officer, a staff captain, and approximately 11 years ago, I happened to be in Vegas, where a very, very important person of this company happened to be on a business trip with his secretary. Made it to a captain within a week. Okay, thank you. My wife. She wants to make sure that I say I am married. Sorry. Happily married. And now that I seem to have your attention, please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Dimitris Kafetzis. I am from Athens, Greece. That means I am Greek. Not funny. And we speak Greek in Greece. More than 11 people ask me today what kind of language we speak in Greece. My answer is, do not eat cheeseburgers. To continue, I am 39 years old and 24 months. True story. And I will be the designated driver for this cruise. Now that I seem to have your attention, please allow me to introduce to you the officers on board the ship. Please put your hands together. We start with the first person to my right. He is considered to be the heart of the vessel. He is the head of the technical support team on board the ship. Please put your hands together for our chief engineer, Mr. Yannis from Athens, Greece. Greek. Said that God has blessed the ignorance around the world and gave them enough money to come and cruise with us. Humorous as I am, the cruise ships are often called floating hotels. Therefore, we have a key officer on board the ship to supervise and oversee all hotel operations and services. Please put your hands together for our hotel director, Mr. Raffaele from Italy. No Greek. How about that? Third in line but second in command is our staff captain. And that means he's a fully qualified captain who can take over the command of the ship when I am seasick. True story. He was up there all morning, like... He is the person responsible for the ship safety, security, environment, and crew discipline. Please put your hands together for our staff captain, Captain Vito from Venice, Italy. Greek. The person responsible for all technicians and engineers on board the ship and a great assistance to our chief engineer is our staff chief engineer, Mr. Vlasis from Athens, Greece. Greek. The person responsible for the training to face all kinds of emergencies aboard the ship and equally responsible for the well-being of all life-saving and firefighting appliances is none other than our safety officer, Captain Vangelis Panovangelopapadodimitropoulos from Athens, Greece. Big fat Greek wedding all over again. But this is not the truth. Celebrity has employed excellent professionals from around the world. Unfortunately, none of them is here tonight. After all, for the money you pay, this is what you get. The person responsible for the continuous development and training of all crew and officers aboard the ship and equally responsible for all human relations is none other than our human relations manager, Mr. Dave from United States of America. Yeah. He still works for a Greek. And God bless, we all work for the American corporate. Speaking of excellent professionals, on board the ship, we have a fully equipped hospital with 2 doctors and 3 nurses who will treat your emergencies 24 hours a day, preferably 9 to 11 in the morning. In port. Please put your hands together for our senior doctor, Dr. Elmian from South Africa. She wants to get married to a Greek. Not by choice. The person responsible for the more than 10 pounds you are going to gain before the end of this cruise is none other than our food and beverage manager, Mr. Zafer from Turkey. Greek wannabe. He came on board the ship with a solid promise to try to make any of your weird demands to come true. He is armed with a great smile and an even greater Scottish accent. It's none other than our guest relations manager, Mr. Cameron from Scotland. He likes Greeks. The lady responsible for the piece of chocolate you will find on the back of your head every morning. I know sometimes it feels like they put it after you fall asleep. She is the person responsible for more than 2,000 staterooms and all public spaces on board the ship. Please put your hands together for our chief housekeeper, Miss Patricia from South Africa. She dated a Greek once. Didn't end up well. He needs no introduction. He's not only our multi-talented cruise director, but he's the master of all ceremonies aboard the ship, and we can safely say the best cruise director within 10 inches. Don't make a step forward. He is the face, the voice, the wit, and the personality you are going to love throughout this cruise. Please put your hands together for our multi-talented cruise director, England's finest, Mr. Richard Spacey! How about that? Last, but not least, a very distinguished professional, and that is not because of his hat. He is the person responsible for preparing more than 134,000 meals a cruise. Please put your hands together for executive chef, Mr. Carlos from Portugal. Actually, for those who believe that cruising is the only place that you can get £1 a day, I have to tell you this. The last 2 months, I have lost 16 kilos, and that means more than 35 pounds, eating the food that we make here. Proportional. I could see when I hold my plate. So if you don't want to gain any pounds, just make sure your food does not exceed 1 inch from the plate. Piece of bread and a slice of cheese. Billions of mouths is no better. Well, now that we became a little better acquainted, allow us to toast to what we believe is going to be the cruise of your life. One way or another. Actually, I would like to ask one favor. Tonight, at approximately 11 o'clock, before you go to bed, join your prayers together with mine, that tomorrow we will find Copenhagen. Well, to my defense, I have not been to Copenhagen before. And it's not going to be as funny tomorrow morning. I know many people are laughing now, but I know that unless you have this beeping alarm on your car, you won't even find your own car in a parking lot. So don't try to point fingers at me now. That's the only reason, actually, we arrive at 12 o'clock. I'm going to be there around the coast at approximately 8 o'clock. Near, close to the coast. This is a good chance for me with the binoculars to read the road signs. After that, it's very easy. Damn, I'm good. I just told you we're going to skip a port and everybody's laughing. Well, I will have to say that knowing that you are having such a great sense of humor, at least half of you, making my job so much easier, since humor is my way of communicating matters to you and making myself approachable to all our guests, and when matters come to your comfort and safety, myself and the rest of the officers will take matters very, very seriously. Cheers, Yamas, welcome aboard. To say that I've been doing this since 6 o'clock this evening. And I don't think 12 o'clock is late enough tomorrow morning. We can kiss Copenhagen goodbye. Well, without any further ado, I'd like to thank you for being so kind with us. Welcome aboard. And this was your captain on stage. Out.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, put your hands together for Demetrius Kelly.